As we approach the stern, we swim into a massive school of barracuda swirling around the wreck. I can't begin to guess how many fish are in this school. It's a swirling vortex of thousands. And it makes me wonder, what do they all eat?